Today, I'm here with another unboxing. But it's brand new to us. I got it on Amazon during Prime Days. Let's see what's in the box. Let's get this lighting fixed. We got some. Pick it up to those. Very good. So let's get the shrink out for this. And see what in the box. So just a little moving to the physics. Leave it to the box. I'm sure we'll see what to talk about this. Clan Biggie. Juice Factory. If you wanted to include the juice in there, there's a module that looks like a Juice Factory module. And then an overview of the game. Love that on the. So let's see what's in the box. I got some punch boards here. We got lots of punch boards. So we got player boards. So we got large venue. Let's see, what are these? These must be the player boards. Island boards. And then these brown tokens are collector's tokens. And these look like they are ship tokens. Possibly. Another one of those. And the back side of this, four different solo boards. Oh, so it's four different solo boards. Our business tokens. So these right here are more, they're more business tokens. These are collectors of business tokens. So let's see what we got. Backs the boards. We got our large vending tokens. These big squares. Then we got more large vending tokens right here. And these are more of those ship tokens, I believe it looks like. Different color. And then we got some postcards here on this board. Some postcards. We got what are these, milkshake markers. We got some ice cream markers. We got some of the sip tokens. Let me get them here. And these are, that's a board. So this is your business board. You got them in a bunch. In the back of it, there's a business board, and here is your scoreboard. Oh, that's the juicy side with Juicy Factory. Oh, so that's Juice Factory type. Okay, so there's the two sides of the board. Lots of nice stuff to punch out. These are big things to punch out. Yeah, here we have postcards for the different items here. You can borrow the book from the band. And empty bag. An empty bag. And this one. This bag. Tied together. Oh, it feels like they have a sandwich. That's nice. I think they have all the fruit pieces already in this bag, but I'm having a good time. They've got that tied tight. There we go. With tokens that go to bed, they actually ship them in the bag. So you need to in the bag. I'm a good monitor. Bunch of them. We got purple ones are the mangosteens, oranges, we got limes, we got pomegranates, we got bananas. So there's the five fruits, some interesting fruits. Mangosteens, I don't think I've seen in a game, and pomegranates either. So there's some ones. I love pomegranates. So there it is. Let's see the box. If you've played this game, I mean, let's just play it. What are your thoughts on it? If you have any thoughts on these fruits, let me know. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that subscribe button up above. And if you want to see the rest of my unboxing videos, you can find the link to the rest of the rest of the box videos. Once again, this has been Wheels There's a Play. My name's Ian. And I'll see you next time. At the table.